if you can hear me, but I'm with Jacob from, we just got done with our little league game, and I got some clips of that that I'll put in, but right now we're just watching our sisters, and I hope you can hear me because it's really loud, and so, yeah. All right, hey guys, so we found some nice, cool little jumps, and we're gonna do some parkour on them. They're pitching mounds stacked on top of each other. This is what they look like.
Mounds,
and they just stack up. Parkour. So yeah, we're gonna do some nice, cool parkour tricks, clips, yeah.
Then get in your position.
All right, this is how you get ready for parkour. Stretch, stretch. Now you gotta get your blood working. And here's a parkour.
Here goes our clips.
Go. Fail. Cool kids walking down the street. Let's go, MJ!
The bird.
I know.
I feel bad. It's trapped in a cage.
Don't bite me.
He'll bite you if you get your fingers too close.
Sometimes you can't help but love Arizona. Comment below where you live. If you live in Asia, Canada, maybe even in the US. Alright, I'm gonna give you some details in my softball club team. So, I'm 14 U Black Widows and JJ. And then, so there's two Black Widow teams. One's a 14U, which is my team. And then one is a 12U, like the ones I'm gonna show you. All right, that's the Little Widows playing over there. They're the red team. They're fielding right now.
Say it's your birthday. It's my birthday too, yeah. They say it's your birthday. We're gonna have a good time. I'm glad it's your birthday.